Hello everybody, Holiday Home here, and I just thought I'd make a video of a bunch of different things that we did during the Halloween season, because I didn't really know what else to do for another Halloween video, so I thought this would just be something kind of fun. Yeah, so the first thing I'm going to show you is some of the pumpkins we carved. Here they are. So this here is the pumpkin that you saw in my home tour that I carved and put the mouth in, and it rotted, and when I picked it up it fell, and this is what it ended up looking like, so I just thought it looked kind of funny. So I just really quickly wanted to show that we got this new pumpkin that has a fog machine in it where the fog can come out. And we got this at a store that I've never been to before. But I just thought it was really cool, so we got it about a week ago, and I just added it in here with a thing at the bottom, some leaves, and a little pumpkin, and it just kind of sits behind this table in our family room. But I really like it, and I think it's pretty cool. Then here's just some Halloween treats that we made. So another thing we did is about a week ago we went to Terror on Tillson Street, which is just a place in Romeo, Michigan, where they have each house on the street decorates for Halloween. And here's just some fun clips I got of that. So next here we have Kit Kat and Lola playing with their little Halloween toys, and Henry, our dog, playing outside with his toy and his little Halloween sweater. So next up here is this weird ghost I've been seeing around that I don't know where he's from, but this is just some footage from our pumpkin cams, and yeah, I guess, I don't know. Thank you. So thanks for watching, and if I don't see you before then, I hope you have a happy Halloween. Bye.